Abelard claims vanity is Imler's greatest weakness.
Vanity?
Any foe he faces, he strives to impress. The other one, Caranthia, is said to be secretive and pragmatic. Hardly surprising, given he was Abelard's student. Geralt?
Let them approach.
But...
they've come for the feast. Wouldn't do to cast them out.
Didn't come to celebrate. We need to get to the top of the mountain.
The gate is shut. You'll not pass. But we fires down that away, with food and drink aplenty. Sit down beside one, and perhaps this year the ladies will descend. Give us the privilege of seeing them.
We thank you for the invitation. Be glad to sit down, right?
Speak for yourself.
Come with me.
This celebration, what's it about?
What do you need to know, Wanderer?
No need for anger. The White Ones serve the ladies as we do now. We send them gifts all year long. And on this night, they repay us with their blessing.
I met one of your gifts to the crones. Snivelling, scared to death, and about 8 years old.
Stay calm. Said the ladies bestow blessings on you.
Aye, for our lives turn thus. First a summer of labor neath the hot sun, then autumn rains, then a winter of death. Then we await spring, when all that is dead is born anew. And from our blood and sweat, the oak bears acorns. At times few, at times a handful.
What do you do with the acorns?
The Velen elders gather, hold council. Some favor grinding them to spread on the fields for a rich harvest. Others want them given to a cunning woman who'd make medicine for consumption.
A handful of enchanted acorns is enough for all Velen.
'Tis never enough.
Your children, why do the ladies need them?
We know not, never ask.
You don't know? Then let me tell you.
Tell us instead what a peasant, his own young and starving, is to do with a wandering war orphan. You're not from here. Don't judge us by others' laws.
Heard enough about this. We've got other questions. Ladies of the Wood visit you?
If they favor us. My father told me they descended once. Passed from fire to fire, listening to hopes and grievances. So each year, we wait for them to walk amongst us once more.
Haven't done it in a long time, then.
No point waiting to see if we'll get lucky.
Yeah, we gotta try to reach the peak. Mentioned a gate, said we wouldn't pass.
Only the chosen visit the ladies. Every year, young lads and lasses climb the mount, but never more than three.
Let me guess. The young lads and lasses don't return.
No, they return happy and radiant. But rare is the one who then stays in Velen. Off they go to seek fortune in the wider world.
We should be going.
Eager to see the ladies, I share your yearning.
We're afire with yearning. Come, Geralt. We must get there before daybreak.
Go to the tent and stand before Thecla. She's the one who decides who's worthy to face the ladies. That's it.
We can never know. We each one use that
if only their gifts are plentiful. Good. The ladies. Merciful ladies. Grandson.
Look, a child.
No, a godling. I know him. Name's Johnny.
Well, old B, you're back. And I see you found your lass. I'm Johnny. We've had the pleasure already. A bit one-sided, though, it was. See, I saw you running. You're back to me. As I was having the pleasure of... Oh, tis a long story.
They call me Siri. Nice to meet you.
How are things, Johnny?
Health's good, so no complaints. What brings you here?
We gotta climb the mountain. Can you help?
I'd rather try to dissuade you. I'm certain that would be in vain. The lass, she is stubborn as you.
Even more so.
Figured as much. Oh, path to the peak starts there, past the gate. But only old Thecla's got the key, so since you shan't ever get it, you best turn back now.
Gotta get to the summit, simple as that.
It's Thecla you'll need to convince. She's blind as your bum, but she won't be fooled.
We shan't try to trick her.
She sits in that tent over yonder. I wish you luck. Do hope we meet again, someday. Moons are rising, owls hoot afar.
It's not ready! You well, the right
path! But one night we get to bear face to the friend. None of these.
The lady's got
to be gone.
But we
won't. You shan't meet the lady.
Who's that? Well, come on, come closer, girl. Aye. What's she like?
Narrow hips, sparkly eyes, a striking feisty lass.
Never had a man. Never mind. Got me answer. I choose you, girl. This night you shall see the ladies.
Siri.
Wonderful. Who wouldn't want to meet the ladies? My companion comes with me.
What else has the cat dragged in?
It's grey and veiny, got a scar and eyes like a viper.
Aye. Stinks of clotted blood and corpses. Plus it's old and infertile. I reject ye, freak. The girl will ascend alone.
You misjudged me. I'm worthy as anyone.
Girl?
He's spryer than any youth. Only smells like corpses because he kills monsters. And he'll kill any who stand in his way.
Perhaps I was mistaken. Perhaps there's life in him yet. By ancient right, you may appeal my choice. But to do so, you must best the challenge.
I accept the challenge.
Come. Look this over. A coin from days of yore. Falkir burns on its reverse, so they call it the Defier's Orb. Now, bring me the coin.
Thank you.
beginning to worry. Come, let's get the tea. Afoot.
Something's nigh.
They're back. What do you want?
Got that coin you tossed in the lake.
It reeks of sludge.
Nothing I can do about that. So, gonna keep your word?
I always do, my boy. Show the coin to the gatekeeper past the threshold. He'll know its meaning. Marika will open the gate for ye. Now go!
That went smoothly.
Weren't the one to do the diving in that cave.
Stop whining. You're a witcher. You've dived in murkier waters.
Yeah, I have to tell you about the time I hunted a zoogle.
What's your name, girl?
What's yours?
Your name don't matter. Atop the peak, you'll lose it and get another. You may go. And you?
I passed the trial. Here's proof. Recognize it?
The Defiers, Orin. A death sentence.
Son of a bitch.
We've no time to lose. I'll tend to Imlarith, you take the crones. Avalark said they dwell below the oak, among its roots.
No chance. I'm going after Imlarith.
Fine, let's play for it. Rock, paper, scissors. Damn it! 2 out of 3!
Imlarith's a bigger threat than the crones. I should face him.
I'm no worse a fighter than you.
We both know that's not true. Listen to me this once.
But...
No buts.
Fine. Be careful.
You too.
I must get down there. Oh, hell. I guess I must jump.
Thank you. She lived a life of love and knew no bitterness. Yum, yum. Welcome, child of the Elder Blood. We knew you would return.
Your taste lingers on our tongues.
You've talked enough.
Naughty, naughty girl!
Imlarith's at the summit. Gotta be. Medallion's humming. Massive power. It's gotta be.
The sisters said you would come. They saw you arrive in the water's surface. They did not see the girl, but she is with you, is she not?
Yeah, we're both here.
Where is the girl?
Doesn't matter. You'll never get her.
Thank you.
you to fight like this.
The Witcher you slew.
We did it.
Barely. How'd it go down there?
I slew only two of the crones. The third fled. With Vesemir's medallion. My sole memento.
We got lucky this time. Hope it stays with us.
It's not luck. You're a professional killer. And I'm a chip off the old block. Now to find Eredin and kill him. An Orin for your thoughts?
Wondering what to tell Yennefer when we get to Novigrad.
Tell her the truth. Always. I wonder if Triss and Yennefer have found the sorceresses at the lodge. We ought to rejoin them.
Yeah, let's get going.
Thank you for coming with me.
Come here.
Let's go.
Is dead.
The oak, the crones. I fear that was your last feast.
What of our acorns?
Don't know, don't care.
You must learn to live without them.
This is no longer no man's land. It's no longer the lady's land. It's all yours.
But what are we to do?
Come, Geralt. It's time.
Manage on your own.
Non-humans. Thought it was mages the hunters and the temple guard were after.
Mages left. Hunters needed a new quarry. Hatred and prejudice will never be eradicated, and witch hunts will never be about witches. To have a scapegoat, that's the key. Humans always feared the alien, the odd. Once the mages had left Novigrad, folk turned their anger against the other races. And as they have for ages, branded their neighbors their greatest foes.
Dundee Lion! Ready some tankards! We've guests!
Geralt! Ciri! When I learned Geralt had found you...
Glad to see you in one piece too, Dandelion.
Where have you two been?
Just finished hunting down the crones of Velen and a general of the Wild Hunt.
Well, you were a busy morn then, haven't you?
In fact, you look terrible. Like you could really use some rest.
Gladly take some. Point me to a room.
Of course. Come on, little swallow. I'll take you.
Let's meet later, Geralt. I have a little matter to resolve. I'll freshen up, then await you in the square in Gildorf.
Right. Anything happened while we were away?
Pretty Polly came down with a fever. Matt Oyster caught a knife between the ribs, and they're late delivering the sodden triple meat.
Dandelion. Lodge of Sorceresses. Triss and Yen were supposed to gather the remnants.
They're working on it. Triss is upstairs, waiting for you. Yennefer's gone to Crippled Kate's.
Yen? At that portside dive? Why?
Didn't inform me. Imagine that. Ah, and that elf of yours moved into the Ruby Suite. Told me to tell you he's waiting, too.
Gave him your best room?
He didn't exactly ask. I prepared another room for him, but he blew past me and locked himself in the Ruby. Hasn't peeked out since. Barely eats, drinks only water, and the only thing I've heard from him is, I wish to know when Gwynblade and Zeriel arrive.
Thanks. Looks like I'll have my hands full.
So tiresome. They want it all for free.